Artist of the Year, which is presented to James Corden. Sorry, Steve. Magic Mike. Christian Grey. Cinderella. Just some of the roles James had to turn down in 2015. Having secured the Late Late Show. To present the award to him is a man who played Hal on Malcolm in the Middle, then the iconic Walter White on Breaking Bad. Yup. Yup. Gotta say, not many people could make that transition from lovable TV dad to an evil drug-pushing sociopath. Well, unless you count Bill Cosby.